Exercise 3.1, fifth sum, find the sum of the squares of the roots of equations. So the given equation 2x power 4, 8x cube, 6x square minus 3 is equal to 0. Solution given 2x power 4 minus 8 x cube plus 6 x square minus 3 is equal to 0. Here a is equal to 2, b is equal to minus 8, c is equal to 6, then d is equal to minus 3. This one a value, next b value, next c value. So x does not have a, so d is equal to 0, next e is equal to minus 3, e is equal to minus 3. So let us consider, let the roots are, let alpha, beta, gamma and delta be the roots of given equation, roots of given equation. First to find out, next to find the value, next to find the value of alpha square, beta square, gamma square, delta square, that is to find value. So first summation 1, so c equal to alpha plus beta plus gamma plus delta, so is that is equal to minus b by a is equal to minus b minus 8 minus half into minus 8 minus half into minus 8 divided by 2 is equal to 4, the first one answer. Next summation of into 2, summation 2 is equal to summation of alpha beta, that is equal to alpha beta plus alpha gamma plus alpha delta plus beta beta gamma, next one beta delta delta, next one plus last one gamma delta is equal to, this one the formula of minus plus c by a is equal to c, c is equal to 6, 6 divided by 2, 6 divided by 2 is equal to 3. Next one summation 3 is equal to summation of into alpha beta gamma is equal to alpha beta gamma, next one plus alpha beta delta, next one plus alpha delta gamma, next one plus beta delta gamma is equal to d divided by minus d divided by a is equal to 0. The last one summation 4 is equal to summation of alpha beta gamma, so that is equal to alpha beta gamma delta, that is equal to this one formula of e divided by a, so is equal to e divided by a minus 3 divided by 2, so is equal to minus 3 by 2. Next to find the value of alpha square beta square gamma square, we know that the formula alpha, we know that alpha plus beta plus gamma plus delta the whole square, so is that is equal to this whole square, that is equal to alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square plus delta square plus 2 into alpha beta, next one alpha gamma alpha delta, next plus beta gamma beta delta, the last one gamma delta. Next we need the value of this one alpha square beta square delta square gamma square, that is the values only needed, remaining fully you can find out. So this one alpha plus beta plus gamma the whole square is equal to alpha plus beta plus gamma is whole square is equal to 4, so 4 the whole square. So that is equal to alpha square, beta square, gamma square, delta square plus 2 into. So this one is going to value of 3. So alpha square, beta square, gamma square, delta square is equal to 16 minus 6, that is equal to 0. So therefore alpha square, beta square, gamma square, delta square is equal to 10. That's our answer.